Hello, it's Kate here for my January TBR video, and I will just start right away telling you what I'm going to be reading. And the first is Elena Ferrante's My Brilliant Friend. I've been waiting for this for about 4 months to come in from the library, so it finally came in. I'm really excited. I started it yesterday, and it was way too busy of a day for me to start a book, so I'm only 35 pages in. But what I read is really, really fun and just quick paced reading. So I think hopefully I could get through this maybe this weekend. I really want to get to it also because it's going to be due at the library, and since it's such a new book, I won't be able to renew it. So I want to get through that. And then unfortunately Middlemarch kicked my butt last month, and I only got about through 500 pages, which is a lot, but I was hoping to do the March and December group and finish it, but I didn't. But I definitely want to finish it this month because it's very, very good, and it's definitely worth my time. So hopefully I will get through that. And then next, I'm going to be doing a buddy read with Annie from Bloom TV, and I'll link her channel down below. And we're going to be reading The Town in Bloom by Dodie Smith. This will be my second Dodie Smith ever to read, and I'm so excited because everyone I know who likes Dodie Smith has enjoyed The Town in Bloom. And it just is about Mouse, who ends up in the theater community, I think in London, and meets a handsome stage director, Rex, and or actor manager Rex, and then I think it's about her falling in love with him, and he's married, so I think it'll be interesting, and I'm interested to see what they do with it. And then next, I'm going to be doing another buddy read with Megan Rose from Megan Rose Reads, and we're going to be reading The Great Hunt by Robert Jordan. This is the second book in the Wheel of Time series, and there are 14 in the series, so I'm just viewing it as a very long-term relationship, and I'm really excited to have a go-to fantasy series. I really enjoyed the first book, and it is a chunker, but fantasy passes by so quickly, so I don't think I'll have any trouble getting through that one. And then the next is a reread for me, and it is Jane Eyre by Charlotte Bronte. And I'm pretty sure I'm doing a buddy read with Duda Klein is her name. I'll link her channel down below if she's able to get a hold of it. And I'm just really looking forward to getting back into this. I started it just yesterday and was immediately so glad that I was rereading this. And then next, I will be doing another buddy read. This one is full of buddy reads with Ange from Beyond the Pages. And I'm very excited just because I love Ange's channel so much. So I'm just really pleased that she is up for doing a buddy read with me. And on my 10 authors video, she commented and said she was interested in reading more Willa Cather. So we picked out Oh Pioneers by Willa Cather. And I'm just really excited because Willa Cather's writing is really beautiful and just breathtaking, to be honest, and I really look forward to getting to read more of hers. And this has 160 pages, so I don't think it will be long, but I'm glad I have my own copy beat so I can underline a lot. And then another buddy read I'll be doing is with Katie from Books and Things, and I love Katie's channel and I love Katie, so I'm really looking forward to this. She really loves classics a lot. She does read newer and contemporary things, but classics are kind of her comfort zone. And so we will be reading The Vicar of Wakefield by Oliver Goldsmith. This was published in the 1700s, so I was pretty sure I could get her to read it with me. And it's just about a vicar and his family, and I think it's supposed to be pretty humorous, so I'm looking forward to it. I've heard it referenced in other classics, so I think that will be neat. And then just some classics housekeeping I need to do. I have about 200 pages left of The Pickwick Papers, and I'm really enjoying it, so I don't know why I haven't finished it yet. And then I have about 100 pages left on my Nook of The Way We Live Now by Anthony Trollope, and I'd really like to finish that because it was really good as well, and just to say that I finished it. Okay, so the only thing left on my TBR is my BookTuber Recommendstar, which I'm really excited to draw the first one out of here. So I will just shake this up. I will be reading The Hearing Trumpet by Leonora Carrington, and this is recommended to me from Victoria at A Hermit's Progress. So thank you, Victoria, and I will obviously let everyone know what I think. I'm really looking forward to this one. Thank you everyone for watching, and please let me know what you'll be reading this month and what you think about the books that I'm reading, and I hope you're having a lovely day, and I'll see you later.